can cause poor visibility when trying to maneuver under traffic. A major concern for motorists while traveling throughout the region are the high snowbanks located at the intersection. If you can't see the vehicles over the snowbanks, take in mind that other drivers cannot see you either. Proceed with caution to avoid any collisions. Make sure that you top up your windshield wash and check that wiper blades have not been damaged by the freezing rain and ice. Poor visibility greatly increases your chances of being involved in an accident. Drive safe and have a great day.
Good morning, this is Sergeant Henry Pasquata, the RCMP Pickering Traffic Services, with your morning road report. Highway 125, snow covered and a bit slippery. 105 is wet, and the number 4 is a little snow covered and slippery there, folks. So just give yourselves an extra couple of minutes to get to your destination. The on and off ramps are also snow covered there. We're expecting another snowstorm overnight, so folks, if you don't have to be out on the road, please don't venture out.
What am I doing? I'm out taking videos.
There's an important difference of